Hey Ron, in this quick preview of the Celestial Blades on the train. It's still in the train. Can do it. Not by itself. I don't really like it. Yeah. No. That's all. I wouldn't recommend. You can put me in this little solution. Yeah. Can you just put a dropper to me? Yeah, let me ship it. Wanna go more and more? I'm trying to give you my phone number. I mean, I honestly really can't teach some of those. Yeah, I mean, I was thinking taste in that kind of one, in that like big diluted one, you know? Maybe because not like bubbly, but it's not bad, but I think they would be a little bit bubbly. I mean, I do get a little bubbly in there, checking it, but it's not as, you know, as the real Swisstream, but it's not bad. I got the Swisstream bubbly drops, strawberry bubbly. Probably out of 7 out of 10, some checks, some ticket. Yeah, probably out of 7 out of 10, probably a 6.5 out of 10, some checks, some ticket.